Looks like Myra Starr is as good as her word. We got the paperwork officially signing the Saints back over to us. Plus, it looks like she's pulling back on Marshall's military escalation. All those checkpoints on the west side have cleared out.
Think they'll come after us again?
Well, Myra's gonna have her hands full consolidating power for a while. She'll stay out of our way for the foreseeable future.
Ha! Marshall's down, the idols are down, Los Panteros are down. Santo Aliso fucking belongs to the Saints.
Saint.
Flash. Santo Ileso. A homemade explosive device detonated on a yacht anchored near Marina del Lago, resulting in a fire that sank the vessel. The yacht was allegedly being used as a base of operations by the Collective, a shadowy group rumored to run the idols. A previously unknown organization calling itself the Saints is claiming responsibility for the incident. This has been Juana Villalobos, reporting for the Star Register News Network.
Thank you.
Santo ileso. A new gang of art thieves is terrorizing homes in Montevista. So far, only outdoor sculptures have been stolen. But all three victims report phone calls preceding the thefts, as though to assess whether the houses were occupied. The three pieces stolen were all Mizoni Fisher originals. Miss Fisher's artwork has greatly appreciated since her death in 2018. This is Juana Villalobos, reporting for the Star Register News.
Hey, Kev, I just saw this weird QR code thing in Sunshine Springs. Know what that's about?
That's for the Kaiju's Energy Drink Wingsuit AR event. It's this new AR game that gives big prizes to the best players. You should check it out.
Cheese! Kaiju's Wingsuit event. Go!
I'm in the mood for a salad. Just a big bowl of lettuce. Nothing on it.
Have you seen this $1 million wanted posting at Sunshine Springs?
Holy shit, a million? Those gigs go fast. Every Yahoo in town with a gun and a dream wants to get in on the action.
I know. I thought I should tell you before some two-bit rando scooped it up.
Thanks for the heads up.
Hi, you calling about the wanted job?
I'm calling about the $1 million wanted job.
You and everybody else. I need someone to kill Grindler Davis for me.
Hollywood's biggest sleazebag? Really?
Yeah, he's at Hubert's run and gun shooting range with his weekend warrior buddies. Good luck.
Huh. Where do I know that voice from? Competition is already here.
They're shooting up the shooting range!
Hi, I'm looking for Grindler.
He's in the back! He's in the back! Oh God, please don't hurt me!
Thanks. Great. I'm late to the party. Fun times.
We're gonna self-defense the shit out of you.
You'll never get to our man, Grindler.
For $1 million, we will.
You cunts are like target practice.
The shooting range is gonna need a lot of body bags.
This is way better than throwing staplers at my assistant. Live targets.
I don't think so, shitbag.
This is more fun than playing the lottery.
No surprise there. Let's show them how the Saints do it. There's gotta be another way. Time to ice. Let's show them how the Saints do it. Happy with that?
Butler Davis? Found ya.
So what? You peons are nothing to me!
Let's show them how the Saints do it.
These things never have enough ammo! Take them out, y'all! No! Not the face!
Easy Millie.
Okay, shit stain. Let's do this mano a mano. Just you versus me, my guns, and my friends.
Shots fired and too much running gun. Requesting backup.
Fuck.
Ooh. Plastic surgery can cover that up.
Right there.
Way better than throwing staplers at my assistant.
Hey. You score the kill?
Sure did.
Perfect. Come up to the house. I'll get you your payment.
That's not how we do business. Just wire me the money.
And leave a paper trail? I've got something better. Completely untraceable. 22 Cascade Lane. I'll see you soon.
Amateurs.
That's aggravated assault!
You just hopped up!
Up in here, y'all gon' make me go all out. Up in here, y'all gon' make me go all out. Up in here, y'all gon' make me lose my mind.
This place is fancy. Okay, usually we do this by anonymous.
Holy shit, you're Chris Hardy, the movie star. I am a huge fan.
Then I guess this is your lucky day.
My friends and I have seen all your movies. Oh my god, we love the Heist and the Hazardous series.
My game, my rules. And you just rolled snake eyes. Genius.
Is this the Illuminati crown from Heist 6? More heist, more hazard?
Sure is. Your payment's on the table.
Thanks. This is a headshot.
An autographed headshot. You want a selfie too?
Thing is, I work for cash.
Cash? I'm Chris Hardy. This face is worth $1 million. Tell you what, if any of my friends need this kind of work done in the future, I'll pass them your name. Deal?
Are you offering to pay me an exposure? For a contract killing?
Look, I'd love to pay you, but every cent I have is tied up in my movie.
What movie?
Yeah, my passion project. It's a semi-autobiographical erotic techno-thriller. A hero's journey, roller coaster of self-discovery about love. And war. And peace. And hate. I wrote it myself. See, it's about an actor.
But is that actor gonna pay me?
I've been trying to make it for years, but that prick Grindler wouldn't give me the green light. So I turned to Wanted. Show business, right? Now with him out of the way, I can finally realize my dream. Once I sell my old props to complete the funding, that stuff's worth a fortune.
Okay, why don't you pay me with a crown prop and we'll call it even?
Are you kidding me? I love my fans, but you're not worth that much. No offense. Okay, look, when I make the movie, you can come to the premiere, eh? I'll thank you in the credits.
Fuck you.
Hey, courtesy. Celebrities are people too. My game, my rules. And you just rolled snake eyes.